So last week we were talking about basic elements, first two basic elements of Jive, such as different rocks, rock turns, different types of chassis, basic chassis, say the shuffled chassis, the turning ones. So today we're going to continue with another basic element, which is basically different types of kicks and combination of kicks and steps. So the very first one, most simple one, it's a kick and step. Look like this, yeah? So when we do kicks, it's involved, let's say, first of all, most important part is your core. So it feels like you, your belly button pulls your knee up, and then you release the belly button and your knee going down. And one, and two, and three, and four. Yeah, and so very often we think about kick as this action. So it's like straightening your knee out of your knee joint, but actually it's more about hip. So your hip kind of going, hip joint of your kicking leg going up and down, and your knee is also going up and down. Yeah, so we don't have a goal to, you know, extend your leg actually. So it's more like a bit like a fishing. Yeah, yeah, and then on some certain point when that leg action become more active, it involved hopping or sliding on your standing foot. So you see, well, for boys probably it's more like a jump. For girls it's more like a slide because you have a high heel. Mm-hmm. So the very first one we're going to do with music is going to be kick, step only. So first, let's say we're going to do four kicks, focusing only on your hip joint and knee without the hop. And then the next four one, we're going to do with the hop or slide. Yeah, and hop, we're going to do before and after kick. So it's like hop slash slide, kick, hop slash slide, and step. Hop, kick, 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 hop, kick. Yeah, so we're thinking about three things. First, hip, then your knee, and then eventually your standing foot. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hops, a 1, a 2, a 3, a 4, a 5, a 6, a 7, a 8, a 1, a 2, a 3, a 4, a 5, a 6, a 7, kick fast without kick, or without jump. Second one, a little bit more tricky, it's a kick ball change. So here, let's say with the kick we had only one transfer kick step. You did kick on the left foot, or okay, if we're mirroring each other, kick on the right foot, and then transfer to left foot. Kick on the left foot, transfer to right foot. With the kick ball change, we're going to have two-way transfers. We're going to do kick on the right foot, ball. We're going to transfer weight to left foot and then change to left foot, oh, to right foot again, sorry. Let's go like this. Yeah. Kick, weight on the left foot, ball, weight on the right foot, and change weight on the left foot. Kick on the left, ball on the right foot, change on the left. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. And also about slides, we're going to do hop before the kick and hop. And here, as we change weight, it's gonna go through the hop. We rebound, change weight, and then we go down. hop, kick through the top, replace and then absorb. A one, a two, a one, a two, a one, a two, a one, a two, one, a two, a one, a two, seven, eight, one, two, three, a four, five, six, seven, a eight, one, a two, three, a four, five, a six, seven, fast, one, two. And the last one, it's let's say series of kicks when we keep weight on one foot and we do many kicks with one leg. It can be all also forward, it can be forward side, it can be in a circle, it can be some side points, back and so on. So what we're going to do here, let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and finish with a sailor shuffle. So basically it's going to be like a circle. We start diagonal, forward, diagonal, side, diagonal, back, and then sailor shuffle. Approximately like this. So directions is not really that important. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. Mm-hmm. And the direction is not that you change in your leg angle, you change in the whole thing. Well, okay, let me show from this perspective. When you go forward, it's forward and across, forward, diagonal side. Now from this moment, you start turning your whole body, like in the ballroom. You turn your hips and shoulders so they stay within the same dimension. Yeah, so we're not kicking just leg back because it's kind of uncomfortable. Well, maybe for back ball change, but okay, this one will be more kind of flat one. Mm-hmm. So, and every kick again should be with the hop before it. Hop, kick, hop, kick, hop, kick, hop, kick, hop, kick, hop, kick, hop, sailor shuffle. Boom, boom. Hop, kick, hop, kick, hop, kick, hop, kick, hop, kick, hop, kick, and sailor shuffle. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and here, let's say the first one probably you're going to do on a straight leg, and then your knee, your standing knee is actually going to soften your bounce as well. Mm-hmm. When you go back, well, it can be both. It can be straight, it can be flexed here as well. So here you can choose. Mm-hmm. With left foot, a one, a two, a three, a four, a five, a six, a seven, a eight, a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, five. Six, seven, eight. Round it. and back to the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, Second part, combined, so patterns first, so starting with the left foot, the previous part was spot turn, now we have kickball change with the left foot kicking, kickball change, four times, second, third, fourth, now from here we have left foot back row, spot turn to the right, side, back, maybe close or replace and then side. So we need to finish the second eight with the weight on the right. Okay, continue from there. Step, kick, step, kick, step, swivel kick, side kick, sailor shuffle, hesitation chasse, spot turn to the right, and basic chasse. And then starting over. Okay, end with the count, starting from, let's say, the end of previous part. 5 and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kicks. 1, 2, a 3, a 4, a 5, a 6, a 7, a 8, a 1, a 2, a 3, a 4, 5, 6, 7, a 8, a 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, keep watching, 1, a 2, 3, a 4, 5, a 6, 7, a 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2. And actually, you know guys, instead of chasse at the end, let's do simple steps so we have some extra time to, you know, Get ready for the next one. 5, 6, 7, 8, and then 1. So on 8, don't do anything. So no chasse. Instead, just 5 steps for 2 counts.